He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away. Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Crispin!
I can't let Crispin escape.
You got it! I'll cut him off!
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Don't shut up! I'm gonna freaking lose it! That's it. That is it. I swear to God, I'm gonna ship you to a family halfway to nowhere just so you can see how good you have it. You both are going upstairs to your rooms. Ready to dinner, no dessert, no video games. I've had it with your crap. Oh, what? Oh, you're hungry. Oh, well, you should have thought of that before you...
Monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, say as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. The Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
Hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Oh yeah, it's nuts.